The final work this evening is one of the most colourful in the entire repertory. Mussorgsky's Pictures at an Exhibition, originally written for the piano, but in this version, orchestrated by the master orchestrator, Ravel. So, here then, once again, is Esa-Pekka Salonen to conduct the Philharmonia Orchestra.